Hey guys, it's Sackboy here for some Need for Speed Hot Pursuit Online gameplay. This is part one. Let me just fix this camera over a little bit first before we start. There we go. Try this car. This car is nice. There, that's nice. Perfect. Good, it loads. I chose the super racing, so these cars go like 200 miles per hour. Wreck the cars by hitting them. Turbo gives you massive speed and pretty safe for straights or to avoid an EMP lock-on. Okay. Spike strips will spin your car out, car down, just slow you down, avoid them all at all costs. Yes, I know, because it was with yesterday. It's crazy. As it loads. Like all games have to load. All of them do. There's the cops. Here's me. Yeah. What I'm talking about. Oh, dude, really? I'm on your team. Holy jeez. Whoa there! Yes? Oh, come on, really? Hit my team. What is this? What's this? Okay, my teammates are killing me. Well. I will get you, please. I wonder if you can go from here. That's the question. Okay. Or just pass it by him. Whatever works. Aw, oh, come on. Into the car. Still 11 miles. Critical damage, well, team's on. Okay, he's on our team, so don't hit him. Okay, don't hit me either. Fast we're going, we're almost going at 200k an hour. No, it's miles, actually. Roadblock. I guess not, and I'm just in the lead. There's no cops anywhere. He's 2.57 seconds behind the guy in first, okay. With 9 miles of this, and I should be good. I outran the cops. Go. Whoa, okay.
I've made contact.
Yeah, don't try to hit me, I'll blow you up first. Now I'm at damage critical, so. Trying not to get hit. Another 7 miles. That could be doable. Okay. Well. Onto the bridge. It's funny, you don't even have to fill up for gas anywhere. So it's all good.
driving for the rest of your life. Whoa, almost crashed. Car for the story, so I gotta try him out later. But yeah, it's a long race. Like when you outrun the cops, all you have to do is drive and drift, get some extra bouncy for your guy. Actually, the bouncy actually helps in the story too, so you can gain your story character online too. It's all good. I wanna hit that, but I guess. That's how stuff happens. You hit stuff in the game. It's okay. Since my buddy is like way, way up ahead of me. Oh, that guy has 1 mile to go. He's like 2.5 miles ahead of me. What is this? Drift. Another drift over here. That guy's almost done. Race? Yeah, he's probably done on the race. And we're getting a big turn coming up now. Oh, it's in the cop. Oh, great, 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 great. Yeah, don't you dare EMP. You're not hitting me. Whoa! Yeah, don't touch me. I just want to finish this race. Not much. Only 10 seconds left. Yes, I just finished. The last second. Woo! Oh, good. 13,000 bounty. I did not finish? You kidding me? I came in at the last... whatever. I came in at the last second. Okay. See how much bounty we're gonna get. Come on, almost next... Oh, come on. Okay, I got a new car. Maserati Gran Cab, I don't know, Cabino. Oh, that's a nice car. 130 grand, that's expensive. That was it for part 1, everyone. I'll see you again for part 2, probably on the weekend. So, bye.